The Honor View 10 is a fierce competitor to the OnePlus 5T, especially at the price point of ₹29,999, which is quite a bit lesser than the 5T. However, the OnePlus 5T did have one trick up its sleeve that the Honor View 10 didn't, at least until now. This is Sandeep from Rev Atlas. Let's take a look at the face unlock feature of the View 10. The Honor View 10 has just received a software update that brings in support for Vodafone VoLTE. However, more importantly, it also adds in a facial unlock feature that first became popular with the OnePlus 5T. The View 10 did allow users to reveal the hidden notifications on the lock screen with their registered face earlier, but unlocking the phone still required a fingerprint, PIN, or password or pattern. The update now allows users to register their face by just placing it within the frame, and your face is registered in a second or two. If you had already done it before the update, you don't need to re-register it either. Like the OnePlus 5T, the View 10 allows you to either directly unlock the device once you wake it and take you to the home screen, or else you can choose to have your face unlock the device and then swipe up to reveal the home screen, a la iPhone 10. This second method also gives you the additional option of using the old feature of revealing the hidden notifications. Of course, you can still use your fingerprint or backup PIN, password or pattern alongside your face to unlock the device. Lastly, there's a Raise to Wake feature, again iPhone 10-like style, that wakes the phone up from sleep when you pick it up and consequently unlocks the phone after detecting your face as well. In terms of speed and accuracy, we found it to be as good as the OnePlus 5T. The added benefit from this being the Raise to Wake feature that wasn't available on the OnePlus 5T, at least when we tried it last. So that's one extra item into the View 10 camp for reasons to get it over the OnePlus 5T. If only they added EIS to the video mode as well. We've included purchase links for the smartphones in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. See you again in the next one.